is Test 22. This is ED Network, and this is the Impossible Quiz. Can I get a whoop whoop? Thank you, Mr. Godfrey, for suggesting this game that we're about to play. I clicked on the first thing to see what it was about, and the stupid question is how many holes is a polo, and it says like four apparently the answer is. I have no idea how this is going to go, but if this is how the first thing is, God help us all. God help us all. Anyway, the moment you've all been waiting for, it's shoutouts! Now, just to clarify, the badge system, it's an achievement system, so you can level up, and the higher the level, the better the badge and everything like that. Soul Reaper, 51 with 27 shoutouts. Man, you amaze me to this day. 27 is a phenomenal number. Never let me down yet. What can I say? Followed by Legitimate AC, again, 24, mate. You guys at the top here are just unbelievable, seriously. Zenon, 23 for you, sir. Simon Martin, 22. And Josh Mitchell, 21. You guys, seriously, unbelievable. That is just an amazing amount of shout-outs. I really hope this goes on and on and on, because I seriously, I can see this getting into hundreds. I know everybody would have been sick and tired of this by now, but seriously, that's amazing. Savannah Newman, 18 for you, madam. Really hope you're feeling better. I have no idea what pneumonia is, and I know that's not how you say pneumonia, but there you go. FB7 Gaming, 18 as well for you, sir. Followed by Vacant Knight with 14. Now, here we have a bit of a mysterious one, because Ben and Omar, I think Mystery Pig is Omar. I can't remember. Somebody did say, oh, this is my second account, but I can't remember who the blooming hell it was. Now, one of you hasn't commented, so I really don't know what's going to go on here. One of you needs to put who, which one's Mystery Pig. Anyway, Eric Can't Game, 2 for you, sir, second one. And Logan Godfrey, also with 2. Logan, you've suggested this game. Thanks very much. Guys, anybody want to make a suggestion in the comments below for a game that you want us to play, please do so. And Marcel Fernandez, hello to you, sir. First shout out for you. So let's get cracking with the Impossible Quiz and see how much of an idiot I really am. Let's start. Now, I played this, I haven't played it, but I got to this screen, and how many holes in a polo? Now, to me, it's polo, all right? So 1, 2, 3. I clicked on 3, it killed me. Apparently there's 4 holes in a polo. I have no idea what makes the 4th hole. So we just see how this is gonna go, really. Can a matchbox? No, but a tin can. No, but a tin can. No, but a tin can. Yes! Squadra your shit. That looks like shit. Sorry. Answer this question backwards. KO. Yeah! Click the... Oh, I was reading it with that. Okay, gotcha. Put the mouse on here. Put the mouse on here. This is... Now don't touch blue. Okay. I got it. Round and round and round. Next question! Onion divided by 28 carrot pie shallot. What? What does that even mean? 28... divide something... Right, the only thing onion related there is shallots. That's shallot! Wow, really? The answer is really big. Oh, so is it big answer or really big? What? I'll bet it's something random like infinity. The answer is really big. Oh, come on. Seriously? I'm at 7. I don't have to go through this again. The answer is really big. Answer or really big? Really big. Oh, come on. What's really big? Answer then. No, come on. Really? What's really big? An elephant. No, fuck off. The answer was elephant. I see how we're going here. Search. I see what we're going for. Yeah, what must... Oh, creeper. Creeper. Creepers be creeping. Oh, okay. Dot. 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 What? Nothing here. No, nothing here. Please, come on.
Yeah!
What? The answer to question two was that one, or this one. What? How does that even make sense? What was the answer to question two? That was something about a tin can, wasn't it? Two. That one, this one. What? This makes no sense. How are you supposed to do this? Really? They're all pointing around this one then. That one, this one. This one, that one, this one. Oh, come on! Seriously? No, I'm not having that.
Right, Polo 4, can I explore 13 can? Okay, answer. Mouse on here. Really, we're not going through all this again. Shallot. Answer an elephant. Search. Meh.
Right, so the question was... It makes... What? Which one do I click? This makes no sense. What was the answer to question two? Oh, man, really? Wasn't it... Tin can, that was that one. What? So, what? So, okay, so this is... So, Shallots was in that position. It's pointing to that one. Not that one. That one, then. So, how? How is that the answer? Oh, it's just killing me for no reason. Choose food. What? Pen. Chair. Choose food. Choose. Choose. Teeth. Choose. Oh, seriously. Choose food. Oh, my God. That's ridiculous. Oh, man. What follows the December 2nd? A question mark. Oh, wounded. Okay, we're back. What does this even mean? I can skip one. Okay. What follows December 2nd? December 3rd? I bet it's something stupid, isn't it? Really? What follows December N? Where was that N? Click the smallest. That one. It's got to be in it. Yeah. Okay. What sound does a bell make? What the? How? Ah, oh, this is just stupid. Whoop, fa-dang, froon, or blip, bloop, bloop, blah, banga, wanga, langa, woof, nobby, furp. 120,000 is exclap. Scabbledy whoop, boop, booble whoop. Not a chance. What noise does what sound does a bell make? I have no idea. That makes no sense. I'm going to get this wrong, aren't I? For Tang? How was it for Tang? What could you put in a bucket to make it light? A torch. Yeah! Nay, Winnie. What? What? This makes no sense. Nay, Winnie. What? I get it. You can actually hear my brain ticking. What is the seventh letter of the alphabet? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. That's too simple. What is the seventh letter of the alphabet? 1, 2, 3. Does it count the face? 4. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, there's no P. So, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, what? 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Really? Oh, my God. Okay. What? 24 minus 7. Is none of those. Uh, 24 minus 7. Oh, please. What? I randomly want it to be 16.93. Actually, what is 27 minus 4? 3 minus 1, carry the 8. That's 16, isn't it? The 17. That's close to 17. Oh, Boris. Okay, it just took me forever to get back to here. And I'm already on two lives because, believe it or not, I went through it and I screwed the questions up on the way through. I don't understand. 24 minus 7 is 17, I think. Yeah, 17. But so it's not... Oh, which one did I click? 2. 18. Oh, come on! Can I click something else in? Because it's none of these. Not 18, 2. It's not war. It's 19. What is it then? I can't skip it. Come on. 24. What am I missing here? Oh, crap! It's 17! Stupid! Bucket banana. I don't understand. It's between 10 is 20 past 10. No, hang on. What? That's a 3. So it's quarter past, or it's 18 minutes past. What? Stop clock? I don't understand. Help me. Stop banging my head against the... No, come on! Okay, it just took me forever to get back here. What is going on? I don't understand. It's not bucket, it's not banana, it's not house. There's nothing else to click on. Am I missing something daft here? Stop. Hammer. Stop bucket, clock, what? I don't get it. How is it hammer? Hammer, stop. Oh, crap, hammer time. Oh, my God. This is so frustrating. I hate this game. Logan, I blame you entirely. Colour in correct order. What? Seriously? How? What? What is the correct order? Colour in the correct order. Really? I don't get it. What am I missing here? Right, okay. Finally back to here. This game is so frustrating. I have no idea how many questions there are, but this is doing my nut in. I swear to God, I don't understand. Colour in the correct order. What is the correct order? How is there a correct order? I've done that one. Have I really got to just randomly click these? I am not skipping. How is that the correct order? Blue, orange, green, yellow. Seriously, that's ridiculous. This makes no sense. Deal or no deal? I have no clue what to click, but I've got one life and I can't go back through 20 questions again. How long? Deal or no deal? What's the answer? Is there an answer? Deal. If I let go of this mouse and if I see that bloody game over screen again, I swear to God. Oh my God! This is... Seriously! Green, yellow. Masterpiece. Brilliant. Go. What, deal or no deal? What is... Seal? How is seal anything? Watch carefully. Whoa! That one. Oh, crap! I clicked it twice! Escape? What? No! Whoa, really? Save changes to untitled. What? Look, I'm on 23. Look at the amount of skips you can build up. How bloody long is this game? I swear to God, it is impossible. It is impossible. I'm going to kill you, Logan. Look, save changes to untitled. Yes, no, cancel, Bran. How is it Bran? Save changes to untitled, Bran. What does this say? So click. Hang on, that's going to be click. No. What? Help me. Hang on, click the what? Vin lives. V in lives. Click the V in lives. Lives, there. Oh, dear God. I swear. How do you kill a werewolf? Sillet bang. Black pudding, shoe polish, or gravy granules? I don't know.
Nope.
Oh. Seriously. This is ridiculous. I can't do it. Right. Okay. How do you kill a werewolf? What am I missing here? Shoe polish, gravy granules. Well, no, it's not sillet bang. Shoe polish, gravy granules, black pudding. None of them make any sense whatsoever. How do you kill a werewolf? I don't know. How do you kill a werewolf? What am I missing? Gravy granules. No, shoe polish. Shoe, how is it shoe polish? How'd you kill a werewolf? Shoe polish. Really? Which one of these place names doesn't exist? All of them? Arsey Facey, Blubber Houses, Germans Week, Bud Titson. Oh, this could be anything. I could. I swear to God, right? I've got two lives left, and it could. Look at the amount of choices I've got here. Brown Willy, German Sweek, Bitchfield, Arsy Face, Arse Facey, Blubber Houses. Arse Facey doesn't sound right. Oh, I am awesome! Wow. I hope you've been paying attention to the question numbers. Oh, shit. I think it's 24. Oh, crap! 25. Shoe polish, 25, 26. And it was Arsy Face. 20, that's 27. Right, okay. Yes! What is this? Oh, God. Ballot bun, fairy cake, abundance, cruel. Cruel is what it is. I'm going for cruel. Oh! Sod you, game! 28. Right, we know this one. 28. So it's not cruel. It's a ballet bun, a fairy cake, abundance. Abundance. Gotta be abundance. Yes! Come on! What flavour is cardboard? That makes no... I know, every time I get a question, it makes no sense. It doesn't! In what reality does what flavour is cardboard? How could it be honey, pork scratchings, egg mayonnaise or talc? Seriously, does it not matter what has been in the box in the first place? Seriously, this is it. If I get this wrong, I'm screwed. I ain't playing it again. I'm not going any further. I'm on question 29. It took me 20 minutes to get here. What flavour is cardboard? I don't know. What flavour is cardboard? It's just random, isn't it? Oh, that's it. No more. This game is so frustrating. Logan, man, I swear to God, I want to pull what little hair I have left out of my head. It's ridiculous. Never again am I playing a stupid game. Or maybe one more time. Right, guys, don't forget, if you like this episode, don't forget to hit that like button in the face, like a blue everything. And do all the other things you're supposed to do on YouTube. Comment, like, subscribe, and hashtag shout out in the comments if you want to shout out. And all the other things you're supposed to do on YouTube. Otherwise, the YouTube police will be knocking at your door and saying subscribe to that channel. And I will see everybody at the same time next time.